Welcome back to medicine class. In this video, I will be talking about VaxiClean ear drops. Name itself indicates wax clean. It cleans the wax. VaxiClean, manufactured by Alan Pharma, paradichlorobenzene, chlorobutol, and turpentine oil. So it is used to clean the ear. How you should use is really very important. Let me check what it has inside. You have to put one drop in one ear for 2 to 3 hours, and he should be in a slanting position. So that it should act on the tympanic membrane and dissolve. It should be used 2 to 3 times a day, sometimes 4 times a day, but make sure it should not be perforated tympanic membrane, because it can go inside the middle ear. So it has a dropper, and then it has dropper and the medicine over here, and it comes 83 rupees. Other brand is Solivax, I think. Yes, Solivax. So you can use this, and the results are really good. It should be used for especially for 7 days. Then it dissolves, then it can come out. You can take it out with the earbud if it are kids or grown up. If small, then you can use some small cotton cloth. Okay, so VaxiClean is another brand. It can be used to clean the wax, but the condition is, you remember, it should not, the tympanic membrane should not be perforated. There should not be hole in the tympanic membrane, or if there is any pus or infection, better you should consult the ENT surgeon before using this. Okay guys, thank you so much. Please do subscribe. Take care.